To install MS-DOS 2 on virtual PC, you will need 2 floppy disks of MS-DOS 2 setup. Let's create a virtual machine. Set the RAM at least to 60 MB. Same for hard drive. It can't go more than that due to MS-DOS 2 limits. Let's run it. Capture the first disk. And now let's create a partition on hard drive. Use fdisk command. Choose one. Then yes. I'm pressing enter, by the way. Now press escape. I can escape. And press any key to reboot. Okay, now we should have a C drive, but it's empty, so we need to format it. Note about ear rape. Press Y and press any key to start format. If you try to format a hardware bigger than 60 MB, it might fail on MS-DOS 2. So that's why I suggest at least 60 MB. Okay, now it's finished. Now let's transfer MS-DOS to hard drive. First we need to type sysc to transfer system, like to transfer for booting the hard drive. And now we only have to copy all files to hard drive. Okay, now let's switch to second disk. And copy everything again. Okay, let's release and restart. And that's it. Now you have MS-DOS 2 on your virtual PC. Enjoy.